Still no explosion. But our friends at decided to let us use their Gatling gun with incendiary rounds and a much bigger propane tank.
Incendiary rounds have a lot more firepower than any bullet they tried. They have a combustible material at the tip and core that burns at a very high temperature. Using a minigun might help too.
Now the Gatling minigun shoots 50 rounds a second. 50 rounds, that's a